I'm Dr. Malvika Savarwal, practicing gynecologist and obstetrician at Apollo Spectra Hospital in Karolbag, practicing for last 35 years. Well, any heavy periods, I would say, are something which is away from your normal regular periods, what you've been having. So you must look for things like ovarian cysts, fibroid uterus, there could be a polyp sitting inside the uterine cavity, there could be some growth on the cervix, there could be a changes happening on the cervical, just the endocervical canal. So all these things you must keep it in mind and must visit the doctor so that she will give you just a simple ultrasound, simple checkup and a pap smear, which will help you to diagnose the cause of the abnormal uterine bleeding. One very important thing you'll realize is the endometrial thickness. The body of the uterus has got the inner lining, which in a young girl or a young lady of say about 40 years, it could be just about 8 millimeters. In case it's more than that, we have to give you some treatment for that. So do visit your doctor and get it checked. Do not ignore it and do not think you're perimenopausal, you get, oh, it's good, just settle down. Anything like that should be reported to the doctor for sure.